time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
No unseen forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe.
Destroyed.
Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, capture the space and take a few more supplies. That's the plan, right, Trader?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hoosian.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Rusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Missile. Missile.
Unidentified aircraft! Identify at once or we'll open fire!
What are you talking about? They already are firing on us! The enemy's confused.
I know!
Missile.
Our anti-aircraft weaponry is down by 30%! Why are they attacking this base? We're all out of ammo! Don't give up! We're not going to lose our country again!
So what's this faction split from the Arusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Boslich, which neighbor in Shalaji.
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
That's Shalaji Castle.
Capability for compromise.
towns of high cultural value. It's unfortunate.
We do what we need to survive, right?
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around or we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the Snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of the Venus at Labonte.
You bastard!
You defile this country. As long as you are here, this country will never know peace. Shit. I'm out! Ejecting! I hope he's okay. Failing out under those conditions. I can see his parachute. Let's pray he makes it to safety.
Don't let them work together. Backup trigger.
Wilco.
Righto.
Will's been hit. He's ejected. Damn. We can't even last long enough to buy ourselves some time.
A miss, as expected. But a lucky shot would be boring.
It's some kind of energy weapon. No, it's a railgun.
Strider 1, you have a bogey approaching at high speed. Bearing 090, straight from the east. High-speed projector to launch from the aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky.
I can still help you.
Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, you must find someone to guide you. I'm not that person.
Mihai.
Together.
Missile.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Missile.
Not bad. Get closer.
Target acquired.
Mr. X is ascending rapidly.
The missiles went straight for the sun. Not a casual move. His movements. I knew it. Mr. X moves like the drone I saw in Volker Arrest.
It's a hit. The unidentified aircraft is going down.
It got him. Trigger has splashed a bandit.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing.